I live in the bat cave.
Where did you come
I just came from.
Man just appeared. Okay, guys.
Where
Okay,
did
guys.
you
We've got a
come
big selection today. Guys. Hey, guys. We've got a big selection of maps today, and so I'm gonna choose one, and you guys have no choice over what I choose.
Alright, fuck you.
You're a faggot. Which one?
Oh, we're doing high school.
Oh, great.
No. Hell yeah.
Let's play
Tabby,
some
please
B-ball.
Move away from your mic.
What do
you
mean?
You ear-raped me from over
my
you
mic.
Ear- I don't know, somehow you managed
hey,
to
little mama.
There.
Come and touch me.
You can fuck off too. I'm taking your cans. You don't get
what?
Cans.
What? No, no, no. Oh. Jesus.
Has everyone added their shit in?
Shit. Do
yeah,
I even have
added
shit to add?
I've done mine.
All right,
I remember dying a couple of times,
so
I don't think I have a lot of shit.
I'm
is he trapped?
Oh, we do have
sand. Hang on. I'm slowly going up. Oh, never mind.
You're not allowed
well,
to go
slowly
up.
Slowly ascending. Just...
You're not allowed to go up. I just added what I could. Oh, fuck. You shouldn't have done this, boy.
No, no.
Yeah. You freeze me, I touch you.
Tubby's just very quiet.
I reloaded.
I hope you load in, you little shit.
Well, the loading times have been increased, so...
You can't see the loading times, because you're not
looking at the board,
so it's
okay. If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who got them all?
Yeah?
You're coming through only one of my headphones, so I'm gonna take that headphone out.
I mean, that wasn't me. That was Megar and Dabby.
I was gonna say, that was me!
It smells like
what
cream!
When I said I was thinking like that.
Someone
okay,
posted
something strange in your neighborhood. We got a call.
Well, and we loaded in. Well, and I'm the first one here. I'm gonna just be a loner. Oh, it's only fucking immediate. Oh well, better just die. Ah! Three keepers disappear. Arr. Strange glowing lights. Lightly.
That was so funny. Fucking Mitchell goes, oh, I put my headphone back in it. Is anyone still here? And then my fucking game just loads into the room. Well, then, I was here, now I'm gone. It was literally like, oh, I put my headphone back in it. Oh, wait, is that?
Hey, little mama. Your eyes get the heist. What the hell's that? Oh, my god. Oh. Oh, any second now, Megar.
Oh my, oh my.
Stop, chunky, chunky, thicky.
Oh my god. I loaded in and I heard Megar at like 5 minutes.
What was that? Hey, have your balls dropped yet, mate?
My heart hurts.
Did your balls drop?
My heart hurts so much.
We're looking for Jennifer Taylor. And she, oh cool, finally responds to everyone. That's great. Can you not do it? Please stop doing that. I'm gonna have to turn you down, man.
It's Mitchell Cratch. Why is he not moving?
Ghost using smudge sticks? Oh. Okay.
At first I did lag splash.
Alright, so EMF read is easy.
No, but my
oh, hey,
lag
guess what?
Before,
guess
yeah.
what? Smudge stick
oh
objective.
God,
there's a smudge
just
stick
just
objective.
Go the fuck away. Oh, perfect.
Oh, cool. When we find out where the ghost is, I want to punch it in the face and insult her
fuck,
about it.
Are you stupid?
Hey, have you ever questioned how do people with, like, OCD, have sex?
Repeat that, but less good.
Hey, ghost.
Hey, Tabby, can you tell the whole class what's up?
Yeah, this is show and tell.
What? Tabby, can you please tell the whole class what's so funny?
I think
Hey Ghost, can you give us like a sign or something? I ain't afraid of no ghost. Oh, hey, you actually...
Is anyone upstairs?
Yeah, I'm upstairs. The ghost just rang her phone. Ghost, give us another sign, you piece of shit. Guys, the ghost is female. Sweet talk it, seduce it, do something. No, their name was Jennifer something. You don't give that to a guy, I'm sorry.
Yeah, we had a ghost called Jennifer once. There was a dude with an axe.
You just... Oh, phone's ringing again. You upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs. Oh, freezing temperatures and atmosphere are bombs.
Seriously? Making my way downtown, about to get hunted, da na na. Just a warning, there's probably about to be a hunt, so don't piss her off. What should be a fucking, like, revenant or some shit, and then we'll just...
Did you say where are you and it said far?
Yeah, I'm making my way.
The ghost is a Bethesda employee.
Dude, did you have to get an A from them by doing some interesting activities?
Oh, the door fixed itself.
Brute, get your light off the door so I can see if there's a hand on it.
Oh, you did it.
Move your fat ass.
Where are...
Oh, yeah, let me look at what goes
out. What gender are you? Oh, he's in the room. He's in the room.
Wraith, man, or demon it could be.
Show us a sign.
Write in the book. Write in the book. Do it.
Write in the book.
Write in the book.
Is the book the thing that we're missing?
Hey, I'm just gonna look. If it's a wraith, we need fingerprints. If it's a mare, we need...
Can you just close the door?
If it's a mare, we need ghost orbs. And if it's a demon, we need ghost rites.
Uh-oh. Oh,
I'm dead.
No, I'm not Mega, God. Guys, Mega. Oh
yeah,
my God.
Oh.
It was just there. I didn't take a picture of it though. Oops.
Oh my God.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, hey, can you not breathe down my neck, Jennifer? I was being nice. Jennifer, Jennifer, run the book.
Oh my God.
Alright, I'm getting out of this room before Jennifer gets it.
Oh wait, I need to get the insurance money.
Touchy feely.
I don't think writing is one of the things that we're looking for. Or...
She doesn't run that book. I don't know.
Yeah.
Alright, whatever. I understand, Mom. Shut up. Oh, bye, Tabby. It's great knowing you, man. I was good to you, don't hurt me. Making my way down, walking fast. Oh, okay. Good, because, no, that might have been a revenant.
Okay. Heavy, you're so fucking lucky.
I don't want your fucking pills, Dad. Go away.
Take them. They give back your sanity and you have enough.
What if I don't want my sanity?
Yeah, I want you to go inside and die.
No,
I just want you to die.
Alright, one of the objectives, fuck you, I'm gonna do the objectives as I can. Dirty water, smudge stick.
We can't do the smudge stick because no one brought fucking lighters.
Oh my god, are you shitting me?
So, take a picture of a dirty water in a firework ghost video.
So, we haven't gotten the third.
By the way, Tappy, we're gonna stay in the van for a bit. Oreo wants to kill himself.
I'm off into getting pills.
Where are you gonna go? Oh. You know what? I think I might just go. I might just go. Might. Okay, I think it could be a man, so I'm just gonna go sit over here. In this corner where it's. Actually, no, this plant's more safer.
I'm gonna drop this and pull out my cross. It won't do much, but it makes me feel better.
Use Jesus. Protect yourself with Jesus.
God, Jesus scared me.
Jin, territorial ghost. No, we haven't been attacking it. Banshee.
Me out.
I hope it appears and kills you.
Wraith, one of the most dangerous ghosts.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh.
I saw something.
Shut up.
I heard it.
Yeah, it's above us. That's why. It could be a man. Shut up.
Alright, it's over, by the way, you idiot.
Damn it! I was honestly hoping it would kill you. Fucking shot. The upside of taking pills. Where are my antidepressants? I'm so fucking depressed. I wanna die.
Wait, what?
I gotta take Mega's share of pills.
Mega's probably so bored right now. We should just hurry up and get this ghost orb. Like, seriously.
No. Yeah, I know. Come on, guys, believe me.
Wait. Oh, speaking of Mega, I just saw a fucking paint can. What's he doing? Mega.
We are leaving, come on.
Alright, fine, we're leaving.
What do you mean we're leaving?
Give me the camera, just in case.
We're
gotta turn the power back on.
Oh, I see Mega's throwing shit at his own corpse.
Well, that seems like a normal.
Is Mega's head missing?
I already took photos for insurance.
Hmm?
I already took photos for insurance.
I'm looking for Dirty Sink, shut up.
Up there.
No. Okay, makes him go in first, what a rule.
Okay, thank you,
it's
Mega.
There.
Thank you for leading me to the room. Thank you.
See, it wrote in the book. It moved the book.
Wait, hang on. Let me have a look at the other door.
Wait,
last
it moved the book. It made...
Oh, it could be a poltergeist then if it moved book.
Wait, there's two books.
David,
two
looking
books?
In the wrong place.
I know, but no. Remember last time we had a ghost and the fingerprints were on another door, which was weird as? Hey, Mega, what's up, pal? Such a shame. Check it with your soul. I do have a camera.
Right here.
I do have a camera. So I'm gonna get these Instagram photos. Hey, welcome to Chili's. Oh, I just saw a crucible. Or a crucible, fucking crucifix.
I'm throwing it where I think it spawned to try and prevent it from hunting.
But what if I want to see?
You got the EMF inside the building.
You can just put the fucking EMF on the ground and it will start going beep 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 beep.
It's not how that works.
It does. It goes off if you turn it on and put it on the ground. Ooh, spooky ghost noises. Oh no, it's touching me.
Okay, you're gay.
Yeah, I kind of figured that. Could be a demon. Nah, it's not that aggressive. It might just honestly be a man.
Chuck with a UV. Shut up, Peter. Chuck with a UV.
If it's that, it's...
David, chuck with a fucking UV.
I don't have... Oh wait, I do, but hang on.
The purple light.
Shut up, it might just be a male. Oh. I doubt you find anything,
light.
But have fun. Jennifer! I'm kidding.
What?
I'm kidding.
I mean, that's a good way to get the ghost to react and kill you.
I mean, yeah, if I'm feeling suicidal.
Wait a minute.
Oh. That footstep wasn't you guys, was it?
Name aggravates, they'll make it target you.
I know, let me read more about the man. Because I swear, it might be Ghost Orb. It literally just might be Ghost Orb.
I think there would be... No, wait, there should be fingerprints on the door, I assume.
Nope, I've already checked.
It could be on the doors, it could be on the walls. Mm.
A man is the source of all nightmares, making him most powerful in the dark. Unique strengths, a man will have an increased chance to attack in the dark. That doesn't seem to be happening. Weaknesses, turning on the lights in the room will allow shouting evidence.
Okay, I'm gonna go check the cameras again in case I miss
it. Can't be poultry, guys. Can
the hell?
Spirit box, fingerprints, and ghost. No, we've only got the other two, so it can't be. Oh, wait, hang on. Something's happening. Oh, was that you fucktard?
Sup, pussy.
Tabby's actually a dick. Can we get him off the team?
Hey Tabby, can you say the ghost's name a lot of times, aggravate?
Well, we don't remember it.
You think I can aggravate it?
Yeah, he's on Windows 7, retard. What's her name again? Was it Jennifer something?
Fuck.
Jennifer.
I'm going back to the van, I'll have a look.
Jenny Jen.
Looks like you are the retard.
Jennifer, could you pee in the butt?
Oh, you just touched the door.
Stop touching the door, Jennifer.
No one is there.
Oh.
Hey, what if you guys better. Please pick up your damn phone? Holy
Jennifer's a bitch. Oh,
it
EMF.
The door.
EMF's going
on. The door, so there has to be fingerprints now.
Oh, it's that.
Oh, ghost event. Oh, my heart was the beating. My heart's beating for Jennifer.
I saw that bitch.
Jennifer, don't be like that. Fuck you, Jennifer. Fuck you. Aww. Bye. It was really great knowing you. Of course. I'm gonna say it was a meh. I'm honestly saying it was a meh.
Did you find ghost orbs?
Yes.
Oh
yes,
my
yes,
god.
Yes,
oh, wow. Of course he finds it as I die. What a great teammate. Oh, hey, is that you, Megan? What's up?
I was gonna say the ghost literally fucking scored on top of you.
Yeah,
I
know. It's a fucking old woman. What's an old woman doing in a high school?
Why did it look like the ghost was blocked
from? So muffled in the spirit world.
Yep.
I don't know,
because
Lorio was throwing stuff at it, maybe.
So you can go.
How am I still alive?
Alright, let's go back to the van.
For all the ghosts to know, I believe I got ghost orbs, so I'm it's a man. So when everybody has that in their journal,
bro,
I would like
to. He's
one
carrying
the
team, let's be honest. Right. He's carrying the team with his intelligence.
Oh yeah.
Throw an item at the black man if you're racist and if you put all the things in the trap.
Yeah,
hang on, I want to get a basketball. I'm balling!
Dude, that's pretty racist. Basketball.
It was bullshit because I saw it. I saw the ghost literally fucking spawn on top of you and immediately disappear.